I think this thing is too cold. I think that's why it's not working. Is this your first race? I guess it's a good introduction.
It's a good introduction, that's right. Never even done a 5K or anything.
Oh man. I thought this was a 5K until Thursday.
5 miles.
I was like, 5 miles?
Let's go.
Alright, this thing's working.
Sun's heating up. It's on. It looks like it's
a little blinking light. That means the video's working. Hi. We're about to run 5 miles. Do I look happy about that? I'm just kidding. I'm happy about it. Are you happy about it?
I'm always happy.
Okay.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Oh, that was just the rush to get to the start.
Yeah. It's slow starting.
I did.
That's what they do. Have you ever done the color run before? It's the
biggest. Here we go.
Man, I wish I'd brought sunglasses. Man, we're far away.
We're around a bunch of joggers. They'll pick up once we get to the start.
Yeah. And then once people start throwing up, it'll really pick up.
Well, they'll slow down. We'll pick up.
We'll dodge.
If anybody's giving up now, that's
pretty bad. All right, here we go.
It's been almost 3 minutes and we're just not getting to the start.
Boy, this is a tight running space.
Yeah. See if you can put your camera up and get in front of us. See it, people.
There's Spectrum.
Yep.
Yeah, this is better. Look at that crowd. I think the city of Oaks, I don't think it was this crowded.
Tell that to work out.
I'll get a patriotic shot.
That's your Rocky shot. Yeah, this is crazy. Nuts.
Somebody is pulling that giant box of Krispy Kreme donuts.
We're doing a...
Oh, here, we can sneak in here and get the crowd now.
We're doing like a 950 pace.
Oh, perfect.
It's like a part of running party. Yeah.
Well, you and I know for next year we got to start up further.
Yeah, definitely.
In the front.
You're doing this again next year, huh?
I don't know. We'll see what kind of promises I make next year.
Maybe next year it's a half marathon.
Oh, no.
No donuts, huh?
High five!
Sean. Yeah. Got pockets? Yeah, what? Just fill out my pocket.
Shade.
Oh.
You can probably catch some of the crowd if you put it up.
We having fun yet?
Yeah, that giant donut box is too funny. Next time we're running with a giant donut box. But just look at the sea of people.
This is crazy. Are you still thinking about that box?
Yeah. May be able to catch up to it. I'm just very curious as who's in front of the box pulling it.
A crazy person.
Yeah.
We got Superman. I don't know what that guy is.